Hey guys, I'm finally back. I haven't posted for a while. The only reason is the guy behind the camera was on vacation for 2 weeks, so we had to wait for him. But now he's back, so we're starting to do videos again. We're gonna be training chest tonight. Also, we're gonna start filming at night. The only reason is in the morning, I have so little calories in my body that, I mean, I don't look good. That's not nice to see. So it's better for us to film at night. I have 5 meals in my body, so I mean, I look fuller, I look better. So yeah, so we're gonna start filming at night. And yeah, I'm 4.5 weeks out right now. It's starting to get hard. I mean, this is the feeling that we crave when we do any kind of high level sport. So this is what I want, even though it's hard, even though the energy levels are low. It's the moment when I have the most fun. So I mean, enjoy the workout, have fun. Chest workout, 4.5 weeks out. Thanks.
Yeah, let's go. I'ma make a couple stacks, do exactly what I want to. Mix a couple tracks, get a lady that I'm drawn to. Turn up to the max, get me faded till I'm gone, dude. I do what I want, couldn't stop me if you wanted to. I just work hard, yeah, harder than the rest. Some people say I'm lucky, others saying that I'm blessed. But I keep my head down, cause I crave progress. You ain't never gonna stop me, cause it's my conquest. And I'm never gonna rest, yeah. And y'all don't know that I'm a soldier. I always felt like I'm a loner when everybody thinks they know ya. And y'all don't even know I own ya. And now I'm ready taking over, cause every day I'm getting closer. Just look at everything I'll show ya. And now I'm ready, I'm a blower. The type to take no for an answer. I don't deal with people that are like a cancer. No, instead I hang with the people that enhance ya. And I'm not the type to give out second chances. I just wanna work on my own for myself. I don't need no help, not anybody else. Nah, man, I got it dealt. I'm working on my wealth and I'm working on my health. Keep on working to excel, cause I'm working on myself, yeah. And y'all don't know that I'm a soldier. I always felt like I'm a loner when everybody thinks they know ya. And y'all don't even know I own ya. And now I'm ready taking over, cause every day I'm getting closer. Just look at everything I'll show ya. And now I'm ready, I'm a blower.
Yeah, let's rolling up to the frat house and we bout to rock it. Get them ladies on the dance floor, bout to drop it. Once the music starts, we ain't never gonna stop it. Listen real close, man, all you hear is gossip. All you hear is gossip. Man, all I hear is gossip. Yeah, let's go, just talking gossip. Yo, I heard the Trevor couldn't fit into a Magnum. Got Becky pregnant cause it broke during action. Dropping out now was a football captain. Working at Subway, what the fuck happened? Annie and a push-up bra looking fantastic. Heard they're both fake, man, chest full of plastic. Always in trouble for a lack of wearing fabric. Got the boys staring at a schoolgirl captain. Like a tutor cause she loves giving brain. Timmy's had the hung with his third leg bang. Chosen alcoholic, addicted to Bombay. Wait, Kelly gave Dave an STD in ninth grade. Katie likes to dance and they say her ass will not quit. Once you get her going, man, I heard that she can't stop it. Ricky hit it from the back, said he kinda pop quick. This is all the shit I hear, man, call it gossip. That's right, call it gossip. I hear these people fucking talking, man, all I hear is gossip. She likes to try stuff. Telling lies to pass the time, we're never gonna shut up. Eddie's still a virgin even though he says he lost it. David says he wants a threesome with two hot chicks. Kelly says she's down, if he wants it then he got it. This is all the shit I hear, man, call it gossip. Man, I hear the gossip. Okay, yeah. All you hear is gossip.
Yeah, so that was a really nice chest workout. Short and sweet, since I'm still training twice a day. The workouts are really short, high intensity, just the way I like it. Also wanted to give you information about my weight variation so far. I'm the lightest I've been so far this prep. I'm currently waking up at 199, so I am 200 pounds for the first time in a long period of time. I gotta do my weight limit for 5'8" is 190 pounds. So I'm pretty much gonna maintain myself at 199 or around 200 for the next weeks and lose those 10 extra pounds just a few days or the week before the show by just, I mean, watching water, watching my sugar, carbs intake. And this way is gonna do the weight limit and just try to get as many food as possible to step back on stage full and have a good time. So thanks again for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. I wish you like the workouts and thank you for the support.